Schwartzy here. Well, isn't that fantastic? I've got a big debut skis this Sunday. Where do I have a big debut skis this Sunday? Let me tell you where I have a big debut skis this Sunday. F5 Wrestling. Ain't that some shit? I'm so excited. I heard you can do all the adult things. It's like a big compound. Basically adult Disneyland skis. Ooh, I would love adult Disneyland skis. And what am I doing at adult Disneyland skis, F5 skis? Well, let me tell you something. It's underground too. Two. Let me tell you about two. It's going to be me and Randi West. Ooh, she's so tough. She's crazy. I know firsthand. She beats me. No, I'm just kidding. I fell down some stairs. Anyway, we're taking on Hoss Fight. Ooh, we're taking on that big Viking-looking mofo. And Rick Cartier, you're so old school. Well, let me tell you something, Hoss Fight. It doesn't matter how big and thick those legs are. I'm gonna tell you something right now. When you put enough pressure skis on it, everybody tap skis. And if they don't tap skis, they get knocked out skis. And how do they get knocked out skis? Let me tell you, skis. Randi West, toughest broad in the business. That's right, she's gonna knock you clean the fuck out. Oh, did I say that out loud? Yes, I did. So F5 Wrestling, this Sunday, Underground 2 Skis, I'ma let you know. Me and the wife be gonna whoop on some Hoss Skis.
I'll see you there, boys. I'll see you there.